Hi everyone. So as we've discussed, the key components to healthy back are muscle strength and endurance, mobility, and core stability. So this week I'm going to show you a few core stability exercises to get you started. So let's go.